Hi, this is Abhay from Manupatra. In this small video, I am going to show you how to find a judgment through a party name in Manupatra. What are some common mistakes that people tend to make while searching for a party name? What are some of the tips and tricks that you can use to get to the most relevant judgment in the quickest possible time? For that, we are going to use three cases, Keshavananda Bharti versus State of Kerala, Lalita Kumari versus Government of UP, Jagdeep Mehta versus Kuldeep Mehta. Let's go to Manupatra. In Manupatra, under legal search, there is a tab for appellant respondent. So whenever you have a party name in mind, we'll suggest to use this particular tab to make that search. Let's put in one of our parties. So Keshavananda Bharti is the single party I'm putting in right now and making my search. So from here, you'll see in whichever judgment Keshavananda Bharti is appearing in the title of the judgment, it will take all those cases. Okay. Some of the common mistakes that people tend to make is when they open Manupatra, they go to Manu search and they type in Keshavananda Bharti here. So what happens here is it searches in the body of the judgment. So in this particular judgment, another landmark case, Keshavananda Bharti has been mentioned. So it's taking that case. So to avoid this, go to legal search and go to appellant respondent to get to the most relevant result. Now for the second query, we are going to use our next example, which is Lalita Kumari versus Government of UP. So here I'll be using both the party names, Lalita Kumari followed by Government of UP. So what we recommend is that you don't use versus, VS, V, anything like that. Just put in the first party name followed by the name of the second party and make your search. So in whichever judgment, both these parties are coming together, you'll find the list here. So here you will see that Lalita Kumari versus Government of UP is one, GOVT. Another one is Government of UP. So different judges might use different nomenclature for the same word. This is very, very important because the system is intuitive enough here that it understands GOVT is government, but sometimes it doesn't work like that. So you just have to be very mindful. What was the party name used by the judge in his judgment? Now coming to our third and the final query, which is Jagdeep Mehta versus Kuldeep Mehta. Now this query was given to me by my client that Abhay, I was not able to find his judgment in Manupatra. Can you please help me? So let's go to legal search, appellant respondent tab, try our party names, no versus, nothing, search, no result found. Now when that happens, what we suggest to the client is go back to legal search, appellant respondent, try different variants of the same party name. Because sometimes you might have heard it on the phone or read an article which might have a spelling mistake. It always makes sense to go back and try different combinations for this. So we tried Jagdeep Mehta, Kuldeep Mehta, and we made a search and we found a judgment. This is a Delhi High Court judgment 2007. So Manupatra is the most comprehensive coverage for the judgments. 99% of the time the judgment is there with a different party name. You just have to try some combinations and you will be able to find that judgment. Sometimes what might happen is you have tried different permutation combination, you are still not getting the spelling right. Is there a trick that you can use to get to the relevant judgment from there? Yes, there is. We can go to legal search. And suppose the party name is Tejinder Kaur versus Ajit Singh. So Ajit, you are familiar that Ajit Singh will be spelled like this, but you're not very sure about Tejinder. So Tejinder can be spelled in a multiple ways, D-R-A-D-E-R-D-R. So just write the part that you are very comfortable that Tejin will be spelled like this and put in a star after that. Okay. So the system, this is called wildcard. So in whichever way Tejin can end, it will take all those combinations. Okay, let's make a search. So here, from here, you will see that system has automatically picked up the right word for you. This is Tejinder, D-E-R, Kaur versus Ajit Paul. So this is wild card that you can use when you don't know the exact spelling of that particular party name, or in any party name, that word you are not sure of. You can put in a star after that. And system will automatically do the permutation combination thing for you. Let's quickly revise what we learned in this session. If you are looking for a party name, go to legal search, appellant respondent. Make sure that you have tried different combinations. So Jagdeep can be spelled like Jagdeep. So make sure you, that is the same in the judgment what you are searching here. Use star when you are not comfortable. So Kriti can be Kritika, Kritiman, Kritika. So all those different forms will be taken care of if you put a star after the word that you know. There's no need to put versus, vs or anything like that in the party name. Even if you want to search with the single party, that is possible. You can search with a single party. Thank you for your time. For any query, please contact us at contact@manupatra.com. Thank you.